Umphathiswa wezokuhlaliswa koluntu eGauteng uLebogang Maile unikezele ngezindlu zomxhaso ezingaphezulu kwekhulu elinamashumi amathandathu eziyinxalenye yeprojekthi yolwakhiwo lwezindlu zentlalontle zaseClayville oliFantsfontein kwangoko namhlanje. UMaile uthi oku kuyinxalenye yokubhiyozela iminyaka engamashumi amathathu olawulo olukarhulumente wentando yesininzi okanye idemokhrasi eMzantsi Afrika. Ngaphezulu koko, uMaile ubongoza abaxhamli ukuba bahlale kwezindlu ngebhongo nangeqhayiya kwaye bangaziqeshiseli abanye abantu.
Ngemuva kokwethula izindlu eziyikhulu namashumi ayisithupha nesishiyagalombili 168 ngolwasemzini, ungqongqoshe womnyango wezezindlu Lebogang Maile ube nengxoxo nabezindaba lapho eveze khona ukuthi lezi zindlu zamahhala ezakhiwe eClayville Olifantsfontein kuhloswe ngazo kokuzuzisa abantu abakhubazekile, abakhulile kanye nabahlwempu. UMaile ube esenxusa ukuthi kabantu abahlomule kulolu hlelo lwezindlu beziphatheke ngendlela efanele, zingagcini seziqashiselwa abantu bokufika kuleli abangekho emthethweni.
Kule project yethu yeClayville, i-one yama-mega project esinawo in the province. All in all sizokwakha about 13,000 houses la, sezakhe more than 3,000 kwamanje. Namhlanje bezizonikezelana nga-about 168, senama-units about 400 awasaphelile, nawo sizonikezelana ngawo ukwenza sure ukuthi abantu bethu ngobuningi bakhona ukuthola amathuba wezindlu, kakhulukhulu abantu abagugile nabantu abakhubazekile. Sifuna ukuyenza sure ukuthi bonke baba nezindlu. Sicela abantu basekhaya basebenzisane nathi, banganikani ngezindlu, banganiki abantu abangamelanga bathole izindlu, kakhulukhulu nabantu abala ezweni lakithi illegally. Ngoba masakunika indlu sithemba ukuthi uyayidinga, kumele uhlale kuyo uyisebenzise.
Omunye ke walabo abahlomulile uthi ke ibinkulu intsokolo akade bebhekene nayo phambilini njengoba bebehlala emikhukhwini, kepha ke usebona kuntwela ezantsi njengoba ezongena endlini yakhe entsha ayakhelwe uhulumeni.
Ke bolela monna ke le mme o le reng ke sokotse kudu seba ke se setelele ke dula ka mogare ga mokhukhu. Ke today ke leboga government ya rena e e le goreng e kgonne gore kwala botlhoko ka morago ga go sokola. Re sokotse kudu ko morago kwa re tlaisa ke mmuso ola wa ko morago, because batho ba bantsho o bo sa ba jewe le ka batho o kgetholla o diela ba mmala fela. Today re a leboga government ya rena ge e kgona gore kwala botlhoko e kgona gore tlhokomela. Re wisha o kare lefatshe kao fela re ka tlhokomela the way today rena re tlhokometsweng ka gona. Mamotlha ke leboga kudu ke thabilebile ke kgweditse ntlo e leng kgale ke emetse.
Lezi zindlu ke ungqongqoshe uyifaniseke nombungazo wenkululeko eyatholwa keminyakeni engamashumi amathathu eyedlule ezobe ibungazwa ngomgqibelo mhla zingamashumi amabili nesikhombisa kuMbasa. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV kubika umqondisi Myeni ngise Olifantsfontein.